Malaysia tidak layak menerima vaksin secara percuma dari mana-mana negara termasuk India. Jelas Khairi Jamaluddin, Malaysia dikategorikan sebagai negara berpendapatan sederhana tinggi dan perlu membeli kesemua vaksinnya sendiri.
No, we don't qualify because Malaysia doesn't qualify as a lower income countries. A lot of countries get the free vaccines from China, from India, from Russia because they are considered as low income country. Tapi even dalam COVAX for instance, yeah, we don't get any assistance. But kita dikategorikan as a upper middle income country. Discount pun tak dapat, percuma pun tak dapat, kena beli sendiri. We are full paying country in COVAX. We don't get anything free.
Beliau mengulas persoalan Dato' Sri Anwar Ibrahim menerusi satu kenyataan sama ada Malaysia ditawarkan vaksin percuma oleh negara India.